It's so sad. We decorated for Christmas and now nobody can come.